Inveigle. We should inveigle the information from him.